the unprecedented number and scales of natural and human-induced disaster in the past decade has been recorded. Such incidents urge the emergency search and rescue community around the world to seek for newer, more effective equipment to enhance their efficiency. Search and rescue technology to date still rely on old technology such as search dog, camera-mounted probes, and technology that has been in service for decades. Intelligent robots equipped with advanced sensors are attracting more and more attention from researchers and rescuers. Surveillance is a process of continuously monitoring an area to gather sufficient information about the type and nature of the surrounding environment. There are many types like area surveillance for security purposes, surveillance on an individual or a group for monitoring their behavior, and surveillance for monitoring the traffic violations. All these processes need huge manpower and extreme caution in the case of any issue, as surveillance is a very difficult aspect in this world. A surveillance robot can be very useful in these cases in which human intervention involves potential threat. It is an unmanned vehicle which can traverse on many varieties of surfaces like flat or rocky land and terrains. One such amphibious robot is designed in this work. Here, we come up with the idea of a gesture control vehicle using Daiwa C series launch pad and accelerometer, which can roam around in any environment and any terrain. This vehicle can be controlled remotely and we can access data collected by it in real time.
Our project includes total three modules, which is a gesture control surveillance vehicle, GUI based monitoring system, and gesture controller. Surveillance robot contains many different advanced sensors, including temperature sensor, light intensity sensor, gas sensor, proximity sensor, and the GPS tracking system. These sensors data are being read by central controller, which is Daiwa C. This controller continuously sends data to monitoring system, which is a GUI based application that displays this reading in real time. Our robot can be controlled using gesture command sent by gesture controller, which controls its gesture using accelerometer and uses ZigBee for wireless communication. In this manner, a complete surveillance system has been implemented.
For this monitoring system, we have developed a software application which continuously displays the sensor's speed.
This Qt-based GUI application fetches data from surveillance robot, and after manipulating it, it shows them here. This first one is the temperature sensor, then gas sensor, then light sensor, and then the GPS sensor. After receiving latitude and longitude details from GPS sensor, this application fetches address of nearby location. These three indicators are meant for obstacle avoidance, which shows the status of IR sensors.
In gesture controller module, we use MSV430 as a central controller, which use accelerometer for gesture recognition. Accelerometer MM7361 is an analog device which reads how much our hand is accelerated in different direction. We choose this sensor due to very low amount of power and low current consumptions. It has high sensitivity, 800 millivolt per G at 1.5 G and 0.5 millisecond enable responsible time, which perfectly fits into our application. To implement gesture recognitions, we took different data of accelerometer as we move our hand. These data were plotted on graph for learning purpose and pattern recognition algorithm is implemented. Manipulated data is being converted into navigation command and being transmitted wirelessly using ZigBee to the robot.